From the very first moment I met you, I was yours. Every part of me knew it, I'd never felt like that before. To the end of the world,
I was just thinking about you.
Well, I needed to come and see you before I left. I have an outstanding bill to settle.
In London? Must be nice this time of year. I've never been there myself. I'd love to go. Of course, not much fun by yourself. I'd need someone to enlighten me.
It's 14th, isn't it? Necessary.
Well, us medical professionals must stick together.
Loving you, no, I don't know why I do it. Loving you is so hard.
Have you been self-medicating again?
No, of course not.
And should you feel I need to speak to anyone, then Dr. Ellingham, my aunt Ruth, is always available. My advice to you would be to keep busy, reopen the pharmacy, because the village needs you. And I need you.
Oh, Doc. If you say so.